Can you give Jesus just 15 seconds of your day? See, above me is the picture of Jesus, and he's giving this young man a hug. And maybe today you just feel unloved, or maybe you feel lonely and left out. And I want to let you know that Jesus loves you so much that he's standing before you today with open arms to receive you. And if you'll run to him, he'll give you the warmest embrace that you've ever experienced in your life. So if you love Jesus, make sure you hit subscribe for more.